I'm not even Kevin Gary. So, y'all, that's freaking irritating. If he do, I don't know. Like, what the freaking heck? Is she just standing there? This boy is outside abusing this cat, this kitten. And Gary's such a fucking horrible place, the police don't even come when you call them with they dumbasses. They need to be defunded because they don't even do their job. What they getting paid for? People keep getting shot, getting killed. Like, it's like, what's that one? Grand Theft Auto or something. But, you know, killing people. He literally is abusive. Cats don't even supposed to have leashes on them. Like,
that's not a leash.
What is that?
Something.
A court?
Yes.
What the freak? And he just... I hate this world, bro.
That's a court.
Well, I hate the people in this world. The world is beautiful.
That dumb bitch.
Yeah, no. That's not the way to go. That's not the way to go about it. But he literally, like, he got the cat on a freaking toy. Flipping, letting the toy car, flipping it over and stuff. Like, and this cat is, like, this big. And the mom is barely paying attention.
Bro, she can throw us a
fucking rock. Nah, she right there. Like.
Bye, bitch.
No, Maya. That's freaking irritating. So I went out there the first time.
He's forcing it.
Bitch, stop forcing it.
Right. Oh my god. That's freaking irritating. Wait, somebody look up what is the number to animal control.
Bitch, why are you looking?
Wait, is that the people you call?
Yeah.
I just went out there trying to act like I had a cat. And I was like, yeah, is that my cat? He was like, no, it's my cat. I was like, oh, because my cat, I'm looking for my cat. And it looked like that. So then me and my two cousins, we went out there the second time. Because he's still doing it. We still looking out the window. He's still doing crazy stuff to the cat. And we just like... What the heck? If you don't want your cat, give it to us. Even though I just saw a guy, please.
Fucking fat.
That's freaking irritating. I hate when people, like... Say something. Also, he ain't gonna do nothing.
Why is you doing that?
I'm about to go grab that cat.
Right.
What did you just do?
Y'all
want to
see?
Yeah.
Your mama back out.
We don't want to show people because it's weird.
It's gonna
but it's just the fact that we
ball.
Can see them.
Here, you can come to this window.
I'm all in y'all bed. I don't want to put them on there because I don't even know who these people is. And this town is freaking horrible. And I ain't got no gun to shoot nobody back. So I don't want to be doing nothing extra. But yeah, he is out there abusing this cat.
He tying it to it.
And the stupid ass monkey.
He is going to kill this cat.
They should let it run away. His boy, he a fat ass.
Look, somebody was just on here and then they left. Y'all don't care about cat lives, but y'all want somebody to care about our life. Now, what if the cat's gotta come save us? Then they gonna be like, nah, remember that time you let us die? That's probably what it's gonna be thinking if he killed a cat.
He looked familiar.
Yeah, when he was turned around, when I saw him earlier this morning, I thought he was an adult. Then he turned around
with
a kid.
Fat bitch. Why is mom fucking looking at us with her fat ass?
Cause we're looking at them.
I bet my mom gonna say something if she see him doing that too.
That's a clear representation of people that don't need pets or kids. Like, if you gonna abuse it, what the fuck did you have it for? A lot of y'all parents out there, what the fuck y'all have kids for? Y'all could have gave them up for adoption.
Fuck is he?
Hold on, move that stuff. Huh? Move that stuff so I can put it right there.
I look ugly.
Maya, oh my God, no, you don't. Can it see? Can it see it?
No.
Well, I gotta do it.
Over here.
Oh, hold on. Help me.
I don't know if y'all can
don't
see
put his face in it, because I ain't trying to do too much. But I don't like that.
She's looking at us.
They can see, Maya.
Sorry.
What is he doing that for?
I smell shit.
Yo, can you tell that's a core?
They look like a phone charger.
And why isn't the mom saying that? That's one thing in life. Like, I cannot stand it when people are treated or things or, like, if it's living and being treated unfairly and cruelly, I can't. That stuff make me really want to choke somebody. But then I would be being cruel. But those people deserve it, kind of.
That's a baby cat.
God, help that cat freaking run away. It got fleas, though.
But he was shaking it too.
He can't even get out. That looked like the man that he just, when I said he threw it to the boy.
He in the car with that other
head. That's not even right.
You see us?
No. Probably. Oh my God!
This is not funny. Why does it look like Domino?
I miss Domino. He really over there just.
Grab it. What do you do?
Not for real. Let me see one of y'all phones so I can look up animal control. Or is that what you would call Gary, Indiana? Is such a fucking horrible place, though. Like it don't. They don't even fucking care about shit. They don't even care about their own people. Fucking steady getting killed.
Yeah, that's what you
said. I fucking hate these people.
Cause when we was at the beach and that girl dog ran away, that boy said he was gonna call animal control to get it.
That's why I'm happy. I'm ready to go again. I keep leaving places and then coming back. I'm not coming back no more.
Like, fat bitch, why you doing
I'm like, pass me the cat. Just pass it to me.
I said
me.
Dog.
You can't have it no more.
Fat bitch.
Let me see. I wonder if I get off the tab, is it gonna get off live?
That gum bitch.
He did what?
And it's trying to jump.
Oh my God! And she just, oh my God, she just fucking not even saying shit to him.
As ugly as that, about to get out the car.
If you don't want the cat, you could give it to somebody who want the cat. Cause you is abusing the cat.
He is.
He is choking the cat. They can't hear us? The window
yes,
open?
They can.
They just looking around like they stupid. Like
that.
It don't matter who's saying it. You hear the words coming out of my mouth.
Open
like,
the window.
What the fuck? Nah, don't say nothing. Like, don't say nothing crazy because you saying crazy stuff. That's how stuff get escalated too much.
That cat is cute.
What is the point of him having a fucking cat if he abusing it? He rough as fuck with it. He ain't even. Oh my God. What happened?
It just.
He doing that on purpose.
Yes.
No, for real, y'all.
And it's trying to jump out. A choking.
Oh my fucking God, bro. I'm getting mad now. Like, why is he out there abusing the cat?
why her boy hates them. Just
I know they can hear me.
Yeah, they can.
That'd be fucked up. We call him.
He just grabbed it by his head.
It's a human being just like us.
It's a being just like us. But, that's not funny. That's freaking irritating. I want to go out there, but this sounds so fucking... You can't call the police here. Yeah. What's that? What the fuck they call? What they say? Gary Police Department? GPD? Yeah, GPD, I'm on y'all ass. Y'all is fucking horrible. Horrible. And to be honest, the people that, like, the mayor of Gary, the people for Indiana, all of y'all, like, I'm on y'all ass. Y'all is not a good-ass state at all. Y'all horrible-ass state. The people, horrible. The system's horrible. The school system's is fucking horrible. Yeah, I'm tired of that. Who is, which one is the higher one? It's the federal.
What the fuck is that?
Federal state.
Yeah, well, the federal people, y'all get on Indiana. Get on Indiana because it's horrible. Gary specifically. I ain't never been nowhere really else, for real, in Indiana. Because Gary just already made it where I don't want to be nowhere in Indiana. It's a horrible state to me. Is she doing weird stuff to it? She taking it off?
Yeah, she's taking it off.
Finally, some sense.
Her stupid ass stuff.
I hate abuse. I really do. Every single kind. Mental, physical, sexual, emotional, any other kind that you could think of. I hate it. Look, she rocking it. Yeah, it needs some love and care because your son just was choking it.
We just don't.
Getting into a car crash. I think they got your mom there. They just went past? No, that's probably not them because they went past. Oh, that's so irritating. People don't deserve kids or pets. Some people don't deserve kids or pets. Now, she better not get a cat back to the front. I promise you.
That shit is so irritating.
I was having a good Juneteenth today until we just realized this. Now all the inequality is coming back. It's coming back. I was trying to, we be masking stuff. But it still exists, so it's not dealt with. So we celebrating what? Something that doesn't really exist. It's the fragment of our mind. That it exists because on the outside in a society it does not happen.
My hair is cut.
Your hair ain't washed.
I washed it.
The two you cut was it to show ugly ass. You not washed
it. Yes, I did. I washed it yesterday. I even told you.
Well, at least now the mom is cradling or whatever. Have you say.
I hope her
stupid ass son don't come. She probably is gonna come back tonight. When I'm leaving on Monday, if I see that cat outside, I'm taking it.
And you know her son gonna come out with that boy.
So it better find its way outside. And when I see it, No, it got fleas. I don't even know the difference between the fleas or whatever, but it was like a reddish looking, like hard looking bug. It looked like if you try to kill it, it'd be that type that don't kill fast.
A bed bug?
No, not. Ooh, wait, hold on. Maybe. I don't know.
That is a bed bug.
Why is a bed bug?
They have bed bugs, probably.
We all know that. Nah, it was like a reddish bug, and it was. Yeah, I don't know. It looked like the kind, if you do this to it to try to kill it, it's not going to die. And you gotta, like, do that.
So boring.
Animal abuse is not okay. Human abuse is not okay either. I can't believe I got a bump right here. I'm hungry. Well, yeah. You know, 16 minutes and 35 seconds. That just ruined my... That just ruined my attitude for today. I just got on here to talk about what was going on. So, yeah. That's another cause that I am advocating for, I guess. No animal abuse. No human abuse. No abuse at all. Yeah. My eyes look weird. Yeah, I'm anemic. That looks weird. The guy that got the white shirt is the mom's still holding the cat. Yeah, the mom not doing nothing wrong to the cat. Even though if he feel comfortable doing that, and she ain't saying nothing when he doing that, I feel like she probably just got in the back of her mind that we was just out there. Twice. Because of the cat. Where do cats come from? Where they came from. For Indiana to be a state that don't haven't legalized weed, it sure do be smelling like weed outside all the time. But you know, I ain't got nothing against it. I'm just saying.
What'd she do?
She threw it on the floor?
Yeah.
Oh my God. See, I told y'all. That's where he get it from. And what is he doing to... What is he doing?
He's fixing that cat.
Oh, what a cat then? Oh, in that bucket. Y'all, if this cat die, if they kill the cat... I hope the cat spirit come back and kill them. Or, you know, something equivalent to that. They so rough, like, it's a small cat, like, I'm tired of ignorant people in this world. All of the ignorant bad seeds gotta go. They gotta go. Cause reform, I ain't gonna lie, like, what person that went to prison, get out of prison and don't do nothing crazy again? It's probably something I'm just saying. We over here bird watching them. Did she just?
I think she put it in there.
She just threw the cat in the bucket thing.
And then he about to put that tape.
She put it in there.
I think
yeah, she just threw the cat into the bucket. And now he just put the table in the bucket. What is they doing? Now he put in cable cord things in the bucket.
It's closed.
What the heck is they doing? They put the cat in the bucket, put the table, the fold up table in the bucket with the cat, and put the cable cords in the bucket with the cat. What? That's the cat?
Yes, it's in there. It just fucked his head.
Put it in the shopping cart.
Push it. That's the way they push it.
He trying to escape. Oh my god, I feel so bad. Did he just meow?
I think so.
That is him.
He wanna get out. He wanna leave them.
Yeah, it is him. That's me.
Y'all need new representatives and new people for Indiana. Cause the old ones obviously, clearly didn't do a good job. Like these streets is dirty. Like everything is dirty. All of these people are. They don't have no home training. Like, they just act like they don't have no home training. That's really what it is. I ain't gonna lie, it's more around the apartment buildings, though, which says a lot. That is so freaking sad and irritating.
Mess with
him. I hope they don't kill that cat for real. But yeah. I'm finna look up who is the people that's in charge of, not in charge, but who is the representative people of Indiana. And Gary. Specifically Gary. For sure, specifically Gary. Them people, they need a group meeting. They need a board meeting. Because, what's going on? A bunch of bullshit.
They probably be in
the even house. Though over there by their houses. I saw their houses for the first time a few months ago. Like, not their houses, but like the houses of Indiana that's like really pretty and like they got structure and stuff going on over there. And it looked nice. It looked really good. If you saw that first, you wouldn't think that Gary was how Gary is. Like, going to school in Gary, horrible. I promise you, on the first day of school when I moved up here, in every class, I was like, the same little thing. Like, I learned this stuff when I was in 5th grade. We is in 11th grade. And I learned this in 5th grade in Illinois. So why is they just now learning this in class? And they don't even be listening or nothing. They so bad. Look, there go GPD right there. Right. Never doing their job, for real. No, for real. What police? Like, the jobs is fake. That's clear as day. Like, y'all just know the jobs are fake. These jobs are fake. Yeah. Except for, like, doctors and stuff. They know what they be doing. Because even when we go into a pandemic or something, if somebody need help and a doctor right there, the doctor is going to be able to help.
So together.
Oh, I thought he was going to fight somebody for real. He's slow. That's funny. So for the future to get better, we got to start, for real, we got to start from the bottom and rebuild everything. And Gary is at their rock bottom. No offense to anybody that may feel offense to the things that are coming out of my mouth. It's not to be offensive. I'm just stating the truth of what I see from my perspective. And it's horrible. The only thing I can say is, like, it was easier for me to get a higher GPA when I moved here because I already learned everything before. Even though I wasn't, like, yeah, it wasn't nothing. I just had to remember what I was taught because it was so long ago that I was taught it that I low-key forgot how to do some of it. But that was important for my step because if I forgot how to do it, that mean I didn't really learn it. So then I gained some better skills. But yeah, it's no way in heck, like, they be knowing what they be doing to the black communities. And the black communities just be settling for less because they're used to it. But to the people that want to take a stand and speak up and be on the other side of things and change for the future. Because now that I've been here, I would not raise no kids here. I would not have no kids here. I know for a fact that this place was never for me for long term. I would not ever, ever have kids here and let my kids be around these people or these things that happen here. No. I thought where I was at first before I came here was bad, but then when I came here, I was like, oh no, I'm gonna go back. Especially school-wise. School-wise, Illinois is amazing for school. Even though I haven't been nowhere else. But because I haven't personally been nowhere else, I know for a fact that I'm gonna go back to where I went to school for my kids because I experienced it already. And out of the two areas that I was in, Illinois instead of Indiana. So I am not finna be hindering my kids and holding them back because I already know they're gonna be like me and they're gonna be naturally smart. So to hinder them, I would be a bad mom. Yeah, so but the cat people, they went inside. So who knows what's going on with the cat in the inside. But if we find him dead, no, it's a girl. We find it dead or something like that.
It is?
Yeah, it's a girl. They named it Princess. We will let y'all know.
Ain't that dog cute?
And then I'm going to call the police on them. Because they murdered it. If it comes dead, I know for a fact that they murdered it. And murderers deserve to go to jail. Because it's a sin to kill people for a reason and things. You can't take life. You didn't even give that life. And if you're a parent, to the parents that you say, I brought you into this where I could take you out. You didn't still create it. You didn't give it life. God gave it life. Because if God wouldn't have gave it life, it would have died in your stomach or never would have been conceived in the first place. God gave everything that's living life. So if people not dying of old age, natural stuff, and somebody killed them or they killed themselves, it's a sin. But yeah. Yeah, 30 minutes is off. And I'm right, Maya? Yeah, I'm right all the time.